Kids, kids, okay, what's the matter?
Oh, no. I left Disney Plus on and it went to Mulan.
They don't like Mulan?
No, because Mulan is a female that identifies as male, and yet the movie doesn't take the time to address real trans issues.
Okay, okay, we know. Mulan is outdated in creating straw dog characters to talk about trans issues. Daddy's turning it off.
But just how many advocates has yet to be seen?